the offerings of BMW Alpina, the Swabian performance brand that celebrated its 50th anniversary in 2015, have traditionally been a little more tasteful and faster. The B5 Biturbo is an especially nice example. Powered by a twin turbocharged 600 hp 4.4 liter V8, it charges to 62 miles per hour in a claimed 3.5 seconds, and it tops out at a lofty 205 miles per hour. That's significantly faster than both the outgoing and the new BMW M5. Alpina refuses to govern the top speed of its cars. Alpina is at home on the Autobahn. Andreas Buttenseifen, co-CEO and one of the founder's sons, says with a smile. Rated at 590 pound-feet, it accelerates with awesome and relentless force. The 8-speed ZF automatic, strengthened for the B5's extra torque, shifts gears seamlessly, never slamming them, and provides rapid red jumps on downshifts with the surreal precision of a video game. The B5 features specifically tuned Bilstein dampers and new wheels that are forged instead of cast, the latter saving more than 8 pounds per corner. It rolls on 255/35 ZR20 front and 295/30 ZR20 rear Pirelli rubber. Carbon ceramic brakes are not offered, and this is an intentional omission. Alpina says their advantages would be slim, and they can spoil unacceptably in everyday driving. The B5 is so fast and powerful that it can send a chill down your spine when you gun the throttle, yet it is so elegant that it could pass for the most luxurious choice in the segment as well. Inside, this Alpina truly shines. There are special leather and wood offerings. The Alpina logo is tastefully integrated in several spots, and the engineers have even programmed a specific background for the electronic instrumentation. Changes to the exterior are subtle, with the spoiler being an aerodynamic necessity, and the traditional Alpina striping is a nod to the brand's heritage. If you want to think of cars in the terms of James Bond characters, the Alpina B5 may be the Roger Moore of performance sedans, full of tension and power, clad in a perfectly tailored suit, and blessed with impeccable manners. The car maker's performance divisions may have evolved into brasher Daniel Craig's, but we are glad Alpina is keeping its trademark style and class alive. In Europe, the B5 is available as a sedan and as a slightly slower station wagon. In America, however, it won't be available at all. If you crave this vehicle, you may want to wait for the new M5. But note that other Alpinas are on sale here, the B6 and the B7, if refined.